Hello, my name is Augustine, and my project will be about turning car movement into a system. As all know that there are areas which have very insufficient supply of electric power, and others don't even have supply of electric power, which may cause people not able to engage in production activities more efficiently. So my project will be about reducing this electric power, insufficient electric power supply. So my project will involve turning car movement, which is mechanical energy, into electric power, which is electric energy. By using the law of conservation of energy, which states that energy can either be created or destroyed, but can be changed from one form to another. Materials used in my project are steel generator for supply of electricity and drag for this impact between the road and the car. How it works? When the car moves across the road, it will rotate the cylinder-like object, which will rotate the shaft or alternator. Hence, for using electricity, which can be used in the area with insufficient supply of power, electric power. Advantages: it will be able to supply electric power to areas which have insufficient supply of electric power. It will create a low cost because the project not only be used in areas with insufficient supply of electric power, but also can be used as a dynamic source for road lights. It has one disadvantage, which can be very expensive to establish. And that's, thank you for hearing.